Hello everyone, I am Daksh Dashora from class 11th science and today I am going to present my art integration project on topic relations and functions. What is a Cartesian product of sets? Given two non-empty sets P and Q, the Cartesian product P into Q is the set of all ordered pairs of elements from P and Q. What is a relation? A relation R from a non-empty set A to a non-empty set B is a subset of Cartesian product A into B. The subset is derived by describing a relationship between the first element and second element of ordered pairs in A into B. What is a function? A relation F from set A to set B is said to be a function if every element of set A has one and only one image in set B, that is, each domain has only one range. Let's understand this topic more with the help of examples from Rajasthan and Assam. Let set P is equals to Rajasthan and Assam and set Q is equals to Hindi, English and Assamese. Then the Cartesian product P into Q is equals to Rajasthan Hindi, Rajasthan English, Rajasthan Assamese, Assam Hindi, Assam English and Assam Assamese. Whereas Q into P is equals to Hindi Rajasthan, Hindi Assam, English Rajasthan, English Assam, Assamese Rajasthan and Assamese Assam. Let's take another example where set A denotes Rajasthan and Assam and set B denotes Dal Bati, Pav Bhaji, Rice, Chole Bhature, Seafood and Churma. Then relation from A to B can be defined as R is equals to an ordered pair X, Y such that Y is a traditional dish of X and X belongs to A and Y belongs to B. Or R is equals to Rajasthan Dal Bati, Rajasthan Churma, Assam Rice and Assam Seafood. Let's take an example of a function. Here set A denotes Biswanath, Chittorgarh, Dispur, Udaipur, Jaipur and Guwahati, while set B denotes Rajasthan, Assam and Gujarat. We can define a relation from set A to set B such that X is a city in state Y where X belongs to A and Y belongs to B. Or R is equals to Biswanath, Assam, Chittorgarh, Rajasthan, Dispur, Assam, Udaipur, Rajasthan, Jaipur, Rajasthan and Guwahati, Assam. Here, each domain has a unique image, so this relation is a function. Thank you.